If I was to have a coffee with my 18-year-old self this morning, I'd say, invest in today. Live your life in day-tight compartments. Remember, you only have this breath. Don't forget it. If you remember that and live every day like today was your last, you'll live a fantastic life. Forget about yesterday. Don't look too much tomorrow. Invest in now. See you tomorrow.